the Achilles tendon, plantar fascia, soleus, gastroc, these muscles that tie into the Achilles tendon. Very, very important. You'll know where they are and what they are when they get inflamed. Then you'll have plantar fasciitis, Achilles tendonitis, or some sort of complaint in the soleus, gastroc, or around the corner in the anterior tibialis. That's a precursor to something we call shin splints. You've heard of that. Okay, so now I'm up on my toe. That's a heel raise. And the opposite is toe ups. Now this is very difficult to do without a prop. And so if you have your partner next to you, you can kind of hold on. But the idea is to pull the toes up as far as you possibly can. And again, I'm gonna ask you to bring your toes to your shins. You can't do that, but I'm gonna ask you to do it anyway. I'm gonna also ask you to run a 5-minute mile for 5 miles, but you may or may not be able to do that either. Okay, so it's heels up onto the tippy toes and then vice versa. Toes up, pull them up as far as you possibly can. On those toes up, you're gonna feel a muscle that's encased inside the shin bone, and that's called the anterior tibialis. And my friend Bryce knows all about that because shin splints are a very, very common complaint of athletes who have run too much too soon without working up gradually. And I'm putting my plug in right now for you're using some good sense and progressing slowly. Rome wasn't built in a night, so if you want to be able to run a 50-mile week, we're gonna start with a 5-mile week and we're gonna build gradually. The general rule of thumb is 5 to 10% a week. So you can figure that out, you math majors. Thank you very much. Have a great day.